education is power. I think that being able to communicate with people is power. One of my main goals on the planet is to encourage people to empower themselves.
I remember being 15 and watching Ellen DeGeneres' coming out episode.
You're nervous or what?
Yeah.
A little bit. Everybody thinks I'm a freak.
I was coming out then, and I remember my best friend recording it on video for me so I could watch it, because I wasn't able to watch it at home.
And to see a woman like Oprah saying it's okay to be gay was hugely inspiring for me as a young girl and for countless hundreds of others in the UK who watched that episode. In the early 90s, being gay was not something that was talked about on mainstream television. The nearest we had was Beth Jordash on Brookside, who'd had a kiss,